is going on, Wolfpack? This is your one only Silver Wolf coming at you with a Grand Theft Auto 5 online update. The Halloween special update, guys. And as you can see, look at my face. Now, this update came out today. Everyone kept saying it was supposed to come out, like, freaking Friday or Saturday. But it actually came out a day earlier, or 2 days earlier than expected. Day earlier for me, because I thought it was supposed to be tomorrow. And I was going to stay up as long as I can, just so I can get the update and do an early video. But it came out early. So I want to show you guys what's new in the game. So far, what's new in the game really is, you guys like my T20? My McLaren P1? Freaking beast, huh? I've been thinking about selling it. I don't know. Okay, anyways. I'm not as rich as like Louis Calibre or anything, so I can't buy every single car or whatever and show you guys how it's like, but I can show you guys what came out. So a couple of days ago, I think a week ago, the Lowrider DLC came out, and I did get a Lowrider, but I ended up selling it like a couple minutes right before I started the video. It was worth like $600,000, $646,000 or something. These Lowriders sell for a lot, but they're extremely expensive. I had $2 million and I went all the way down to like $400,000. And then I ended up gaining money through, you know, heists and stuff. And yeah, I bought this. This $36,000 car, which is basically nothing in freaking GTA, depending on how much money you have, cost me freaking so much. So, let's back out this real quick. And let's go. It's not going to be a legendary motorsport, guys. So, if you guys are looking for it or whatever, it's not. What's in here is the Halloween Surprise DLC. So, this one is $650,000. And this is the Lurcher. So, you can either get the Ripper, which I think is Jack the Ripper. That's what automatically came here. And you see that guy in the back in the coffin that just came out? Yeah, he's Frankenstein. And then there's Hangman's Grave. Still Frankenstein. This should have made like a zombie or something. I thought that would have been cool. But that's what it's like. I'm not going to get that. I'm really not into the hearse, to be totally honest. Is it even a four-door? Is it a two-door? Oh, it's a two-door. And yeah, I wasn't gonna buy that. If I'm getting a two-door car, it has to be fast. If I'm getting a motorcycle or whatever, anything really, it has to be fast so I can get away from other people. Because I really don't fight others unless they have like a bounty on them or something. But let's move on to the other one. And I might end up buying this. There's a strong possibility. I have 1.4, so I mean, I should be pretty good. The mid rider, okay, so the spider, I like the spider with the webs and everything on there. And then there's midnight potion, just purple flames, really. I don't think there's anything else. The skull does not change, I thought it would. There's hell's furnace, which I think is pretty cool. Then there's blazing death, which has a skull on the side, if you can see right here. So I'm gonna buy it, but it's gonna be later, like towards the end of the video, or like in the middle. Oh, and let me go on every single thing. Okay, so I don't know if there's anything new in here. Yeah, there's nothing new here, just some ill-gotten gains. I don't have the golden ones, I just have the regular ones, because the golden ones, I think, is just a waste of money. I'd rather get the original. I have like almost everything on here. I have the Cuban, I think. Okay, not everything, but most, like 99% of these you can find in the like freaking 80% you can find these in the airport by themselves. And let's go all the way to legendary motorsport. There's nothing I already checked, guys. War Stock Cash and Carry. It would have been cool if they would have had like something special where it was, I don't know, It would have been cool if they had like a vehicle that was specifically following for Warstock. Maybe like a I don't know, just something really cool. Let's see what else. Doctees. Nothing new in here. And then Pedal to the Metal, which is the bike site, which is just this. So we checked everything in here. So let's go to the weapon store. I like how where my house is at, it's between every single thing. Onwards. Okay, so there's nothing new with gear, and there's nothing new with armor. Just mainly weapons. So, parachute. Let's see if they have anything new. Alright, so they have nothing in here. Nothing new. No crew smoke. No bags. Okay, nothing new. Okay, there is no new tents for any other guns, I believe. Yeah, there's no new tents. The new weapons, this came out for the, the very last update, lowriders. This came out for lowriders. And this is the machete. You can't change anything on it, which I think sucks a little bit, but it's fine. Like I said, no new paint, no new smoke. It would have been cool if they had a purple one for this. There's no like fireworks or anything. And the only new thing really is the flashlight. So I'm gonna show you guys what it does at night. So we're going to wait. And yeah, that's really it. The flashlight, you have ammo for, I believe, which is battery, I believe. Yep, it says battery powered. So that's what's gonna happen. That's gonna be really, really cool, guys. Nothing else new in here. So we're done with that. So let's continue onwards on our journey. There's no new clothes. I tried looking for the clothes. There's absolutely nothing. But there is something new. Oh, tattoos. That's what I forgot. There are also some new game modes, but I'm not going to play those. They're really just slasher game modes and everything, and I'm not really, well, they're really fun, but you just need more people, and a lot of people leave them whenever I try to join it. So, yeah. So we're gonna go to the tattoo shop, and I just missed that. Okay, tattoos. Well, I'm a fan. Okay, so there are new ones. Oh, this is for lowriders. Okay, well, let's see what it is. There's Love is Blind, there's Bad Angel, and then there's Amazon. Okay. I think that's about it. Yeah. Okay, torso and chest. These are still for lowriders, so there's World Takeover, there's Love Gamble, then there's a gun. Or mixed with a microphone. There's Mary. And then...
And the Halloween DLC is out.
Yeah, I'm doing a video on it. If you want to join, I'll invite you. There's also King Fight, guys. Let's see what else. Is a canvas. Now you guys can listen to my retarded friend. Also known as Skeleton. Alright, there's City Sorrow. Lost Santos Life. That looks like fire, sorta. People melting. That's nice. And then there's no evil. You guys, they're maybe always a naked evil. Lady got you today?
Yeah, something unique. Guy. Out of a catalog.
Yeah. So, the tattoos really don't. I don't really like any of the tattoos. They really need to make new ones, like an actual wolf tattoo or maybe, I don't know. But, oh, look at my face paint, guys. I will show you that in the barbershop. Chris, want me to invite you?
If it's in my own, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Well, then, yeah.
Shut up, you're ugly.
Okay. Well, that guy's a devil.
There's supposed to be something. Oh, that's nice.
There's supposed to be what?
There's supposed to be something for the nighttime, and it's almost nighttime. So I can't wait, guys. We had the I'm not gonna spoil it for Killer Seeker. I'm waiting.
Zombies or in the blackout that comes out.
Yeah, one of those. And I think it's only for invite only. I don't know. I'm just gonna find out. Okay, so the mask door, my favorite place in the game. Oh, that guy got hit.
Oh, no.
Oh, Chris, I saw my low rider, by the way. Wow.
So
it... What? I said I sold my low rider.
Oh, I thought you said you sold your Illuminati.
Woo!
They're
always
here. Why'd you sell your low rider? That's gonna be like a baller car.
I don't really like low riders. I'm not too big on them. Okay, so there's nothing new except for this, guys. Oh, wait, no, not paper bags. Monsters. Okay, so there's the devil with the beard. Nice beard, man. Nice beard. Wow. You're staring into my soul. Okay. He's gonna kill me. Ew, this looks like Killer Seeker.
You know what? That may be true.
Wow. Okay.
I don't know why I said the crab.
I am a shucky crab. Okay, so these masks, the alien ones really scare me. They look like unfinished skin growing back from a horrible car accident. I don't like that. I like these. These are like, it gives you that creepy vibe. Okay, so there's the devil again, only not with a beard. Oh, this is a sewer creature. This is, oh, I know his name, Chum Bucket. It reminds me of Chum Bucket from Mad Max. And then...
I still haven't even seen that movie.
I'm not even gonna comment on what the mask's mouth looked like. You guys, comment in the... Go in the comment section and tell me what you think of this mask. The mouth. Just stare at the mouth. Oh, these are my favorite ones. The werewolves. I love the werewolves. So I have this one. I have the gray one, and I might buy this one. And then there's a man, a black man eating a skull that's eating something else. I don't want to know. And then there's a white man eating a red skull eating something else. I don't want to know. Then there's a pale albino. Okay. Okay. Here are the demons. Wow, this doesn't, you guys, I don't even think this is a freaking demon. I think this is more of a freaking Titan from Attack on Titan.
Claw dropped.
Yeah, Skype is acting retarded. Freddy Krueger! Freddy Krueger! This is...
RCJ, I'll be there shortly.
White scaled psycho. Okay, that's nasty.
CJ, you know, I don't know if they remember tragic, but we need tragic.
Yeah. Oh, now I love the freaking fruit monsters. I mean, the vegetable. I'm just gonna shut up. I love the pumpkins and the watermelons.
Watermelon.
Now this one, if they had the headless horseman, if they did something where your head can be invisible, and they actually added like a horse or like a motorcycle resembling of a horse, like in a style, that would be so beautiful in so many ways. That would have been awesome. And then there's Frankenstein. These are old. The rest of these are old.
Like, it would have been more beautiful than your birth.
That's disgusting. I'm going to, like...
Do you hear what I said?
I'm going to hit you with a train. Everyone heard what he said. Your discretion advice.
You can actually hear what I say now.
And there is no new clothing such as the hats. Yeah, there's nothing.
Oh, CJ, I think there's a glitch going around where if you don't have like a Halloween mask or something and you buy stuff, everything will get erased.
Oh, okay. Anyways.
No, like, everything that you buy, it will get erased and you have to waste more money.
But I have a Halloween mask and I see an outfit.
Oh, well, then you're gonna have to wear that all the time.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna pray for you, baby. Like every single thing, or like the mask? Sid.
Just the mask.
Oh, okay. Well, the mask don't worry me. Like $20,000 or whatever is nothing to me. Do you know how you want okay.
New haircuts?
No new haircuts, but there are new face paints. So here they are, guys. So let's go all the way down here. Okay.
I'm gonna die.
There's this thing. And then there's the Demi. Then there's that. Okay. These, I think, are really, really cool. This is more for, like, female. Certain face paints for these are, like, for the female avatars, really. I like the slash skull.
You're female or whatever. Unless your character is gay.
True.
Yeah.
And then there's spooky skull. My neck is black. Then there's inbred skull. I wanted to get this, but this reminds me of Shut Up, Chris.
I don't know where my neck is black.
I'm really dirty. I rode in mud all day. Mixed with feces. I'm sorry.
That's disgusting.
There's Inbred Skull, which is basically a vampire, really. In its true form. And then there's this. I think the Demi Skull is really, 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 really cool.
These witches are ugly.
I know. Then there's Fury Skull. It reminds me of Max Fury. Then there's Ghosty Skull. Exposed Skull. This reminds me of Louis. One of the face paints he has. If you could overlap a face paint with another face paint, that Louis would look so cool. Now, this is my ripped mouth. And then this is a phantom skull. Basically, someone beat me over the head so many times that you can see my skull. And then there's a ghoul. And then there's a spirit skull. Oh, I didn't even know there was a white one. I think I'll go with the white one instead of the yellow one.
Butler.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this
one. Ooh, watermelon.
Oh, yeah. It's fine.
That's what I say, watermelon and pumpkin. Pumpkin. I have $1.4 million. I think I'm selling my T20 for the Osiris.
No.
And then there's Flesh Jaw. That's nasty. Okay, this
looks like a werewolf.
Meniskull. And then there's this. Whatever this is. Danger Skull. Danger Skull, basically, the black is... Imagine a skull, and then, like, the jaw and everything in the back is taken off. So basically, the top of the skull. That's what it's like. That's what they tried to make.
See, should I buy either a Lucifer?
You are a demon. I will murder you.
Or the werewolf looking demon.
I like the lycanthrope. Yeah. This reminds me of something from a movie. If you guys know what this is, it's from a movie. I know it is. If you guys can remember, please put it in the freaking comment section below. Because this face reminds me of something. I can't think of it right now. Then there's Smiler Demon. And then here's Joker. They actually put Joker in here. Like, the legit thing. And then there's another Attack on Titan. Then there's another Attack on Titan reverse. Then there's a
Attack
Demon.
What?
And then there's H2O Delirious. And that's everything. No new beards, no new anything.
Oh, dude, there's new hats. Anytime.
No, they're not.
Ooh. Yeah, there is. There's new, snapbacks.
Snapbacks?
Oh. Yeah, snapbacks.
Oh, let me see that. I think I'm gonna sell my T20 for the, Osiris guys. Ooh. The T20 is faster because of the acceleration. But in the actual speed, it's not faster than Osiris. Oh, you actually did? Oh! I thought you were talking about buying a Hydra or something. Okay.
Oh, actually got a jet.
Freaking thief. Okay, snapback, so let's see.
Well.
Wow!
Alright, time to go to the gunplay thing.
You lied to me.
I lied.
Yes,
no, you
have
to go to hats, like the one to the left of it.
I did. There's nothing new. There's front caps.
Yeah, there is. There's snapbacks. Yeah, front caps. That. There's snapbacks.
Anyways, I already know that's new. You haven't played GTA for a long time, huh?
Like, geez.
Shut up, you're ugly. You potato.
Okay.
Okay.
My friend called me a potato as well. I don't know why.
You remind me of a potato. Okay, there would have it would have been. You okay?
I just hit a hooker.
Out of all things, you hit a hooker. Okay. And
she was in my way,
it would have been. Oh, okay. It would have been nice if there was new snacks like cheese ball eyeballs or something. Cheese eyeballs. I don't know. That would have been cool. And it would have given you like full health or something. Or like a lot of health. That would have been really cool. Rockstar could have done more. Rockstar could have done more with this update. But it's oh well. There's something new in Blaine County, I think.
New weapon besides the
flashlight? No. Okay, guys. Let's see. If that was everything that they had to offer, then I think that was everything that they had to offer. Okay, so Killer Seeker and I are gonna go to the woods. Let's go over there, Chris, and test our flashlights.
But I still have to buy stuff.
Ugly. You potato.
Okay.
He just goes at everything I say. I'm surprised you haven't crashed too for
good. Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
That's not a building.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy.
I heard
you just touched
the floor. My God. That's funny. As soon as I call how you did not die, you died.
That guy almost got hit. He's getting hit. I have to read the flashlight.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna buy the new cars that they have. I'm not gonna buy the new cars, I'm gonna just buy a new car. Chris, if you have a lowrider, you might as well sell it. I mean, if you're big on lowriders. I personally are a fan.
I'm kinda.
You're ugly. Wow. Are you sniffing a lot? You're infected!
I'm
demon!
Well, I am wearing the Lucifer hat.
Ooh, wow. Oh, treats! This is my first GTA video in 2-3 months, guys?
Woo! Congratulations on me!
Alright, Chris. There's no new clothes. I can tell you that right now. I tried. The only new things really are face paint, a new weapon, and face paints, new weapons, and cars. And masks. Okay, so
this lady is looking at me funny.
Well, you are wearing the demon hat thing. Okay, wait. Let's see you.
Please don't kill me.
As soon as you say, please don't kill me. You demon! Get away from me! You're not my friend anymore.
I'm sorry I was born like this. She has to be born.
Okay, guys. This is what I look like, guys. I look awesome. Oh, tell me if you guys realize, think. Okay, tell me if you guys know who I am. Well, the name just gave it away. I will blur that out, I think. depending on if I'm lazy for editing or not. I might blur it out. I don't know. Okay, so tell me, who am I? I'm from a certain game. Oh, hello there. Okay, this
you're
is me
demon.
As a werewolf. I'm a werewolf, you're a demon. You're an actual demon. You are the king of demons.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got the same thing I did. Okay, Chris. Chris, come. Come, my friend.
Find it.
Hurry up, Chris, you're holding up traffic.
Ask.
Let's go to... What time is it? Oh, gosh, it's 2 o'clock. Chris, get in. Come on. I want to test out the, Get in. I want to test out the flashlights in force.
I already have. I use it on the back of my head on the woman.
Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Okay, so the golf course does have lemonade! So we're gonna go... I don't know what that was. So we're gonna go here.
Bye!
Woo! Oh! Are you okay?
I ate some dirt on the
way. Okay, guys, so this is a flashlight. This is pretty cool. I might do a Jason skit, guys. I think I'll do a Jason skit. But this is really, really cool, guys. I mean, look at this flashlight. And let's see what it's like in third person.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
No one wants you here. We're gonna do a Halloween special. Yep, Halloween special.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
I promised the viewers already. Look at this guy's strobe lights. The only thing
is,
you
scare little kids on the day of Halloween. But okay, I'll do that with you.
I don't care. Anyways, and I say you're the king of demons.
Yep.
So this, I hope they let us keep this. They said there was supposed to be ammo for the flashlights, you know, batteries.
Wait, CJ, come in.
I'm flying off without you. Ah, they go.
Wow. Are you kidding?
You ate more than dirt that time.
Metal.
Oh, I see the flashlight. Wow, that flashlight is really bright. And they say it's for close range. And you guys can hear my mom yelling at me. No. Chris, get in.
This is in close range.
I know, right? Hey, don't hit me with that flashlight.
This look, the flashlight kind of looks like a lightsaber. Lightsaber in first person.
Fight me!
Actually,
who are you? I am Darth Vader. Get out the helicopter!
Dude, look. It does really look like a lightsaber.
I don't care! I will end you, father! I mean, wait, I'm Darth Vader. You did a flip. I killed a werewolf. Oh, wait, no. I murdered my own family. No! Oh, well, I don't care. Anyway, so let's move on. I feel like I'm gonna die.
Oh! Don't freak me up.
Okay. That scared me. What if they hit my propeller and I blew up? Well, dang. But the back is awesome. Okay, let's go buy the new cars. I'm gonna buy the new car. Chris, how much money you have? $5.
This just say I can barely afford a car.
You can barely afford
a car. Well, I can barely afford a car.
Wow. Okay. Guys, you already know what I'm gonna go with. I'm gonna go with the spider. I love the spider. And boom, we bought it. Now I have $800,000. Woo! I'm gonna sell my T20 later and get the Osiris. Oh wait, no, that's a stupid investment. This is 1.9 million. This is 2.2. Oh wait!
You kill us, I am going to murder you.
You're the one who made me pilot bad.
I didn't make you pilot anything.
Yes, you did. the engine literally cut off!
If we die, I'm going to
my
Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha.
Ow. You didn't die? No! No! I wanted you to blow up. Why did you?
Francis, we're climbing the stupid vehicle. The vehicle.
You can't say.
Just
I shot it.
I'm a tiger!
I sniped you in your abdomen. You're welcome.
That hurt.
I know.
Killed another werewolf.
Don't you snipe me!
Did I shoot you?
I think you did. I didn't die.
I shot you.
Ali boo boo. Ala baba. Ala wa shwi shwa. Ala no. Ow. Ala wa wa. Ali boo boo. Ala ma shwa. Ow. So this turned into a comedy slash Oh dude, my car's here! Are you okay? Hello? Chris, are you still alive?
I just shot.
You threw to your garage. You,
Oh, that's nice. Okay, anyways, let's continue.
It's on the way.
Yeah, I'm okay.
You're well. I really love this face paint. I'm gonna keep it. I really hope. They said that everything's for a limited time only. I hope they mean the cars and the events. My face paint? Alright, hold on. I'm letting you see my car! Yeah. Wait, I wonder what the engine sounds like. I hope it's purring. Is it purring? Does it have a nice engine sound?
Hold RB. Hold RB. Then press RT.
Hold RB and then press RT. That's what you just said?
Hang on. Get out the car.
What's it supposed to do?
Listen to this.
I can't listen to anything.
Hello? I'm trying to get to the roller derby?
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Just die!
Get out of my car. Get out of my car! It's mine. Thank you. Thank you one time.
Get in. Wait, we're actually going
Chris, get in. Weird. Wow. Can you get in the back?
I don't know that, or I have a console.
Okay, well, it doesn't have that good of turning.
Actually, it's like a hot rod.
I think it is a hot rod. Screech! Scourge! Vroom, 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 vroom. Car noises. Okay, so it doesn't have good turning at all. Doesn't have good handling. But let's see what it can offer us.
What's wrong
with it now? Purple paint. Ready to customize.
A potato.
Like a squatter. I said the squatter whips. The spider whips.
You're a retarded donkey. Okay, so the engine looks really nice, but I really like the stock hood. Wait, what? Hold on, I have to turn my TV on. If you guys hear an echo, I'm sorry. Oh, that horn! These horns are beautiful.
That's Liberty City. No, Liberty City horn.
Okay, so oh, I can have an ornament in here. There's a vampire. There's a vampire bobblehead. Oh, look at the werewolf. Huh? And then there's a mummy. Looks like your mom, Chris. Oh, I'm just joking.
Wow.
Is this supposed to be blood? Is this supposed to be Bloody Mary? Oh well.
You're the son of.
What? Look who's freaking talking. I don't like this one. She has her heart out. Has possibly her brain in an ice cream cone. And then she has white eyes. Can you freaking demon?
I think she's trying to find her wife.
Grab Reaper! Grab Reaper! Pogo!
Oh,
oh
that was that 50 cent?
I don't know. Okay, so I can add ornaments on my dash. Okay, that's pretty cool, pretty cool. Library. So there's Spider Trap, then there's Blazing Death, then there's Hell's Furnace, and Midnight Potion.
Skull is sick. Take that. Skull.
Then I can change the color, of course, but I really like the purple that it came with. Down
and down. Invite me back to the crew, because you kicked me out.
I didn't mean to kick you out. Sorry, don't do it. Then there's Turbo. So this car, really, I wouldn't customize a lot. Maybe the wheels and the ornament, and that's about it. Like, look at the wheels. Look at these tires. But they don't go on this, though. They don't. They go more on Lowrider. I mean, not Lowrider. Tuner. Yeah.
Wait.
Okay, you know what? High end looks awesome, so I'm gonna just get these.
Look, it's sharp.
Boom, looks like.
Oh, yeah,
it looks like spider, whatchamacallit, anyways. Spider webs, black spider webs. Let's just go with that. Use your imagination, guys. Okay, so this car is really, really cool. I'm not gonna. So this one will give me 1.1 million. In total. So, I don't know if I'm gonna keep this or not. I honestly don't know. But part of me wants to keep it just because it's like limited time only. But on the other hand, I really don't want to use it because the turning and everything.
Because last time, Rockstar didn't really see him for the Halloween update.
So I think I'm gonna just sell it, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna just sell it. You buy it then. You ugly potato.
I don't even have enough.
Exactly. Okay, I sold the vehicle.
Should I at least savor the vehicle for a little bit?
No. It's gonna. Okay, the update is gonna last all the way up to November 16th. That's exactly what they said. So if I wanna end up getting it back, then I'll just get it back. So I have $1.2 million. I'm gonna murder you.
Okay.
Wow. Come back here. You don't deserve to leave. See, you made everyone run away. You're ugly. Shut up. Simeon, what's this vehicle? Christopher. You said Simeon is what?
Funny.
Like you. Christopher, come here, my buddy. Come here.
Oh, bye,
come here, Christopher. I just want to murder you. I just want to murder you. That's not gonna work. You're ugly.
By the way, there's one right.
All of them blew up, you idiot.
I know, I pressed it.
I almost got hit by a car. I bet you won't come back here. Come back here, Chris.
No,
I'm lonely. Wow.
I'm going to watch him. I just hit a guy on a motorcycle.
Oh, that's nice. I'm being shot at by cops. Just because I blew up your C4. I don't like you. You're a fucky potato. Mew. Mew. Okay. Anyways, guys, that is actually the end of the video. There's nothing else new in the game aside from the cars. Go to Louis.
Wait, yes, sir. Game mode. New game mode.
But that didn't turn on, though. That didn't come on, though.
It's got
Oh, wait, no, not the mission, I already told him about the mission. If I capture, it's gonna be on my phone, guys, but if the blackout happens, I will record it on my phone. If I have enough time, I will record it on the Elgato Gaming. So, go to Louis Caliber because he has, like, tons of money. He's good about every single car. Most likely, freaking keep them. And, yeah, guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to drop a like down below and all that stuff. And I will talk to you guys later. Also, wow! Also, guys, the, Sim series, if you guys want to see the Mo Man series, just tell me no! Yes! That's what you get.
Get out.
No, you're ugly.
Get my car.
I'm taking your car. I'm gonna sell it to get some extra money. You can do that now. You can sell your friend's car. Go. Before it kicks me out. No. Anyways, guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed. I was a nobler. Bye, cops. Drop a like down below, guys. Like I said, the Sim series will come soon. And this was 42 minutes. Wow. Anyways, guys, peace.